Hello children, already we have seen the story of Nasruddin Ames. Now we are going to read the lesson. Okay, take your English book to the page number 44. Okay, let's read the Nasruddin's name. One day, Nasruddin was chatting with his friends. He began to boast, "No one can match my skill in archery. I string the bow, take aim, and shoot the arrow." Okay, who is talking with the friends? Nasruddin. Who is that? Nasruddin. So he has begun as boast. See, this is the boast. Okay, he has a skill in archery. Okay, I string the bow, take aim, and shoot the arrow. Ooh, the arrow is sure to hit right on the target. First, they hit the target. But the arrow goes on right side. Hearing this, one of his friends immediately brought a bow and some arrows. So suddenly Nasruddin friends, they brought an arrow and the bows. Okay. Giving them to Nasruddin, he said, "Here Nasruddin, take this bow and arrows." So Nasruddin said, what he said, Nasruddin friends, "Nasruddin, take the arrows and bows." Then pointing towards the target, he said, aim at the target and shoot on arrow. You just shoot the arrow to the target. So their friends has gone there and he fixed the target and he is standing there near to that. Nasruddin held the bow in his hand, strung it, aimed at the target and shot an arrow. Woo! The arrow didn't hit the target. Instead, it fell down somewhere in the middle. Ha 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 ha. His friends started laughing. They said, "Hey Nasruddin, is this your best aim?" "Oh no, not at all," said Nasruddin. "It's not my aim. It is not my aim." Who said this one? Nasruddin. Defending himself. "This wasn't my aim. இது என்னுடைய aim இல்ல. It was Azad's aim." "Who's this aim, first one?" "Azad's. I just showed you how Azad shoots an arrow. I just show Azad how he hit the target, everything in the arrow, by using the arrow." Saying this, Nasruddin picked up another arrow. Then he is taking another arrow. Once again, he strung the bow, aimed at the target and shot the arrow. This time, the arrow fell a little further from where it had fallen before. So this time, what's happening there? The arrow is to be fallen before the target. Turn the next page now. But it certainly didn't hit the target. That second arrow also didn't hit the target. They asked Nasruddin, "And this must be how you shoot an arrow?" "Of course not," argued Nasruddin. "It's not my aim, it's not my round. So it is the chief god's aim. Second arrow is the chief god aim. See this, even this aim was not mine. It was a chief god's aim." Whose aim is this one? Second one, chief god. Now somebody remarked, "Well, now who's next on the list?" So someone said, for example, in your home also, if you did something, first you get the failure things. Okay, then again and again, what you will speak with them? "It's not mine, it's not mine." At last, when you have a win in the things, then only you will say, "It's my turn, it's my aim." Like this, no, that's the thing is happening here. Okay, now hearing this, all the friends burst out laughing. Nasruddin didn't say a word. He quietly picked up one more arrow and again, and this time Nasruddin was really lucky. The arrow hit right on the target. Yeah, now he fixed the target correctly. Everybody stared at Nasruddin. Their mouths agape in amazement. Amazement means surprise agrathu, romba viyappagrathu. Before anyone could say anything, Nasruddin said triumphantly, "Did you see that? It was my aim." Silently, he said, "This is my aim. I hit the target now." So see, everyone was amazed. Okay, students, read well the story. Okay, we will see the book back exercise, everything in our next class. Thank you.